Hey there, and welcome to Oki Outdoor Adventures. We are at the dam today, and I have the world famous Oklahoma's worst angler hiding behind the truck door.
Oh, hey guys! How you doing? Welcome to the channel!
He's not from Jersey today, y'all. We're gonna get down here and try and get on some actual bona fide dinosaurs. We're gonna do a little snagging. May see if there's some sand bass running down here, but we're here to snag spoonbill. So let's get down on the water and yeah, let's do it. Good now, or you need me to fix it? Off she goes, boys.
Hey, bro.
Still recording.
All
right. If I hook something, I'm going to step your way so that. It's a little one. Big camera's in the bag if you want. If you don't mind. My arm's getting tired.
I saw her for just a second, you guys. That gill stick this? Woo! You're good. Yeah, it's barely stuck. Careful. Careful, careful, careful. Where are you going? Where are you going?
Come back out here. Come back out here. We'll let you loose. Alright. Let's go on loose.
She has been beat up. Yeah, we're gonna be quick on this one. See if we can get a quick picture and then be done.
So I don't know. Gills ripped, bills snapped off.
I got it. Sorry for that view, guys. I know it wasn't great, but woo! Should have brought a drink. You're up, big dog.
Oh.
Okay, guys, so there's two fish already. We got on. They're running quite a bit of water here. But both of us, first cast hookups on the new side. And I just wanted to share with you, I shared it on the GoPro, but it's a little bit hard to hear, so I'm hoping that this audio is a little bit better. You're required to use a barbless treble. Let's see there, it's shaved down. And you can only keep two spoonbill per year. You can keep one per day, and you can't keep them on Mondays or Fridays. So two total spoonbill each year. So the harvest had really taken a hit, and because of these new rules, they're really abundant in these river systems again. So we're making sure that they get back in the water okay. Alex and I are not keeping anything today, though occasionally I will keep them. It's good meat, but not today, guys. We're just here for fun. So just wanted to share that with you. Let's get back on the water.
Alex, out! fucking tail hooking him. Guys, can see that. I feel like my handles are in the way. I got another one with a broken bill. All right, you want to grab that one? Yeah. Dude, that's like dangerously hooked. Be careful. You want me to come over there? Good. Look at that. Holy cow, guys. Skin hook. Okay, I gotta get one on my cell phone.
Still
He peed on my phone. Yeah. Oh, bad cast. Hurt my finger too. Bad cast. Dude. Oh my gosh. Oh. A little better, y'all. God, my hand's weak. Arms are heavy. I didn't eat any spaghetti, but I guarantee if I did, I know where it'd be. Woo! Long! I'm like, I'm burning that. How'd I get hung up? Gotta hope my battery holds up. I should have switched it. Tail hooked again. She's gonna get up on those rocks, dude. Try and keep her out. That's another baby. You can come this way. I got her. Run up on the rocks. baby. I just hooked her good, so she had a lot of spunk. That's probably 20, yeah. Maybe 15.
20, I'd say.
Butcher.
Well, she got a...
God, another one.
Got a dummy bill.
Can I get a decent bill on one of these?
Usually we don't like bills.
No. In this case.
Hang on, girl. Get that unlit from the...
She's been caught before. Good, quit. Relax. Relax. Relax.
Yeah, buddy.
Look at that. Did you see her bust the surface out there? She dolphined out of the... Yeah, I got it on the GoPro. Biggest snapper I've ever caught. She just goes where she wants. Come on, girl. I'm trying to get you in so I can get you back in the water. I'm trying. She's a bulldog, dude. Woo! There we go. Oh, my arm's cramping. Okay. This way this time. Good.
Well, guys, that's the end of that. Just started to get a little packed down there. There's a little bit of etiquette that goes into play when you're doing this kind of thing, and well, unfortunately, that was ignored. So that cuts our day a little bit short. But all in all, it was a pretty good day. I think what, eight?
Yeah.
Eight total. So it was a heck of a day, guys. I'm not mad, not upset. Just maybe a little bit agitated that we got ran out of our spot. We could have said something, but it's not really worth the effort to start any drama. So we're gonna head out. But that's it, guys. Let me know what you think in the comments. If you made it to this part of the video, I absolutely appreciate each and every one of you. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, and we'll see you next time.